just what I'm saying, Kansas City like. Ooh. Kansas City so pretty, right? Yeah. Kansas City so pretty, right? Yeah. It's that Kansas City like. I'm living around pushes, pimps, and polygamists. Niggas that only care about cars, coding, and Benjamins. I don't think the women mind much. I think they wanna be just like them. Put their hair up in a ponytail, looking for the enemies to fight them. Or shoot that nigga when you see him. Looking at the news, you don't wanna be him. Biggest threat is your neighbor. Best friend is a hater. Set tripping to get you hit while you sipping the vape. And they say, where are the jobs? Where are the people working? What good is a job when all your people hurting? Now you get the picture, everybody ain't playing. The victim is true, you can be free and still be living in the prison. I gotta be factual when I'm asked to go talk to them in the city. It's like the world got hate and they tossed it up in the city. So when you see them boys rolling blunts, sometimes it's medication for the pressure they under up in the city. They ask me to do it everywhere I go. Somebody told me it's their way of showing me respect. You know they be looking down on the city, straight trying to clown the city. Had us redlined in the 30s, couldn't buy houses in the 50s. Now everybody wanna show love after somebody blow up. What happens when you grow up knowing there's nothing for ya? I think them colored people make the city beautiful. I just think the problem is that they don't know us. I talk about my city everywhere I go. I know my city with me everywhere I go. Tell them to believe in something. I gotta tell them to believe in something. I just wanna say in Kansas City like, Kansas City so pretty, right? Yeah. Kansas City so pretty, right? Yeah. Kids that wanted to be trap stars turned into rap stars. Then they brought ARs and started shooting at cars. Started banging blood, was bracking back up in your hood. Most rappers get good jobs and move to the burbs cause that's what's good. And the news say where you stay bad, where they don't go so you stay mad. And the cops stop you for no reason, no crime, but they'll use they bad. Talk to you like you they lad, expecting you to be glad. And you just go operate, so no excuse to look through your bag. But I don't really wanna paint a grim image of the city of my birth that Fiorella's eating grilled chicken. Somebody give me they CD and I will listen. I just wish that creatives could make a real living. Black people make it up, other cultures they stealing it. It's kinda flattering cause at least they still feeling it. I kinda think we should stop waiting on a meal ticket. And we can all make it big if Uncle Phil did it. Write a movie with Don Cheadle and Will in it. Starting channels where niggas getting a million hits. Teaching brothers how to make a cool billion. It's looking like this is the opportunity if you get real with it. I saw they posted on Facebook that Rich was out of jail. Good, what good is this whole ocean without a whale? And I know people who can get you rich without a scale. And you ain't gotta worry about a tattletale. I talk about my city everywhere I go. I know my city with me everywhere I go. Tell them to believe in something. I gotta tell them to believe in something. I just wanna say in Kansas City like, Kansas City so pretty, right? Yeah. Kansas City so pretty, right? Yeah. It's that Kansas City life. Tell me that you believe.
So what I'm saying is, like, if I had to give you, like, the best description of what it's like to do what I do, be who I am, and still try to maintain, like normal stuff, like normal relationships and normal trust with people, like, you would think I would be insane to keep doing it. And I guess that makes sense. I guess, like, that's a lot of who I am. Like, I don't know. That's what makes me qualified to do this while other people can't. You know, it's a gift and a curse, but I don't know. Like, I want my kids to be able to see me do this and know that they can do anything.